She's awesome.
This is a women's division match, scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox.
Hi. Alicia Fox, a former champion here in WWE, getting set for singles competition this week.
Sort of reminds me of Apollo Crews, always got a wonderful smile on her face. Until you make her mad.
Well, King, coming up just a week from this coming Sunday, WWE Payback. It's presented by Tap Out Athletic Wear. It's available right now at JCPenney. And Payback will be inside the Allstate Arena in Chicago. Can't wait for that.
Oh, it's going to be good. Looking good.
Her opponent from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
These two are on opposite sides of the tag team match at WrestleMania. Alicia on Team Total Divas, Summer Rae meanwhile on Team Bad and Blonde. Of course, what a moment that was for Brie Bella winning that matchup with the Yes Lock. But set to do singles competition, singles matchup here tonight, Summer Rae and Alicia Fox.
I love the women's division here in the WWE, don't you, Rich?
Of course, talk about some of the great competition and some of the fantastic battles that we've seen, especially as of late. We talk about Charlotte, Becky Lynch, Sasha Banks, and of course, Summer Rae. When you talk about Sasha Banks, Summer says that Sasha blew her opportunity at WrestleMania.
I don't know. Not at all. Uh-oh, looks like a handful of hair there.
That's right.
I don't think the referee saw it.
Speaking of Charlotte and the Women's Championship, Summer Rae was part of a tag team match on Raw this past week that saw Charlotte tap out to the sharpshooter by Natalya.
That was pretty amazing.
Natalya and Charlotte set to do battle at Payback with the Women's Championship on the line. And some interesting news from Natalya. She's going to have somebody in her corner.
Yeah, that's what I heard. She's going to try to make it a family affair as well.
But the Hitman Hart will be in the corner of Natalya. And of course, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, in the corner of Charlotte. Now Alicia Fox. Control momentarily there. Vicious kick by Summer Rae.
Can you imagine if Bret the Hitman Hart tries to get in the face of the Nature? Oh, my goodness. Speaking of in the face.
Big spin kick there by Summer Rae. Summer is pounding away. Alicia Fox in the corner. Let's take another look at the velocity on that kick.
Wow. In the face of Alicia Fox. Could be a game changer in this match.
Summer going right back to work on Alicia. You know what? It was interesting hearing the Flairs kind of bragging about Charlotte's championship this past week on Raw and her championship reign. And you can't not cover the book. Summer trying to put it away. You know, I hate to bring it up, but I mean, Charlotte probably wouldn't be the champion if it weren't for the Nature Boy with Flair.
What do you mean you hate to bring it up? Come on, I mean, what kind of statement is that? Charlotte probably wouldn't be the champion. Charlotte wouldn't be on Earth if it wasn't for the Nature Boy.
Okay, what I'm talking about is on Raw, Natalya made Charlotte tap out. The referee was pulled out of the ring by the Nature Boy.
Look, Charlotte has held the title since last September, I think it is. I mean, are you telling me that Ric Flair has interfered in every single one of her matches and helped her remain the champion?
He did on Raw. Didn't he do the same at WrestleMania?
And if I remember correctly, Charlotte originally won the title with no help whatsoever from Ric.
That's not the point.
What do you mean that's not the point?
She would have lost the championship at WrestleMania if not for Ric, correct?
Make like your head and come to the point. What is the point?
The point is Charlotte needs help to maintain the championship. Does she or does she not?
She does not. Absolutely not.
No, we'll find out at Payback. Battles Natalya.
Okay, if that's your frame of mind, then I guess Natalya needs help to try to win the title. If she's bringing her,
Alicia Fox.
If she's bringing her uncle in to be in her corner, does she need help?
She's trying to level the playing field.
Oh, I see. So it's okay for Natalya to bring help, but not for Charlotte. Look at this. Whoa.
Couple of kicks there by Alicia Fox, and now backing Summer Rae into the corner.
Well, I told you earlier, Alicia Fox.
Whoa, look out, Northern Light suplex.
Man. No, no.
Summer Rae able to stay alive.
Not today.
Alicia Fox usually has that smile on her face until you make her mad. And
this is with the axe kick.
Everybody's missing these kicks. Look at this.
Rolled up. Oh. Sommer able to stay in this matchup. Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Oh, Sommer calls that the Sommer crush.
That may be it. Yes.
Here is your winner, Sommer Rae.
It's going to be a long, hot summer here in the WWE.
Competitive matchup, Sommer Rae gets the edge over Alicia Fox this week here on WWE's main event. Well, King, we talked about Natalya bringing back up to her women's champion.